I thought we had seen the last of this dreaded Raptor project, but now the Corpus have escalated their interest and investments. We need to shut them down for good. The new Raptor production facility appears to be entirely underground. A crashed freighter on the surface has been masking its location. I fear they have developed even more deadly Raptor prototypes here. This may be difficult. The production facility is entirely automated. There is no way in without your warframe being torn up in the assembly line. You'll have to figure out how to destroy it from the planet's surface. They spotted you. We cannot risk the Corpus developing more advanced robotics. If the Corpus are building newer Raptors, it's imperative we destroy the prototypes and their means of production. Walkers incoming. Are using a gravity conveyor system to move product up to the surface. These will be heavily shielded. Drop some kind of explosive charge down the gravity conveyor. Well done, Tenno. But you have to completely cripple this facility to halt Raptor production. Keep at it. Yeah. Now finish the job. The factory is in ruins. You've dealt a critical blow to the Corpus war machine today. Your landing craft is in position. We've been locked out. Let's override the security. Target down. Assassination contract complete. Great work, Tenno.